Well, today we're going to do a short video on how to clean the rag top on a nice convertible car. When I bought the car, I really didn't think too much about overall general maintenance of the top. And you got to take care of these or else they'll get shredded and they'll start to leak. And you sure don't want it to leak on a nice car like this. So I've learned how to do this, watched a couple good videos. I think Auto Geeks is a great place to go. I'm probably going to go ahead and link the video that I watched. It was a little bit more in depth than what I'm going to do. I found a more cost-effective way to clean them and just keep it from falling apart on me. So first thing I got to do is I got to wash the car. Since I'm washing the car, we're going to go ahead and we're going to rinse off the rag top, get it nice and clean, get it ready for its own treatment. Washing the top does two things. First, it gets all the dirt and debris and the loose stuff off the top so that when I go actually clean it with this blue magic stuff, it's not going to push it in and start causing the protected layer to bind with the dirt and grime and then get inside of the material, and that's kind of contributes towards leaks from what I've been reading. So we're going to clean it off. I'll go ahead and wash the rest of it real quick, and then we'll come back and we'll start cleaning the roof. So what I got here is I have a real soft brush. We don't want to tear up the vinyl top. And this right here, this is for vinyl and canvas. So vinyl and canvas top cleaner, good stuff. And we got a vinyl top. What we're gonna do is we're gonna gently work areas of this. And what it does is it puts, theoretically, the two major things that are bad for rag tops are UV rays and acid rain. So, a lot of times if you've got a convertible, you're probably hopefully parking it in covered parking so it doesn't get exposed to acid rain or any kind of elements within the rain that would kind of wear down and tear up the vinyl top. But also the sunlight will break down the materials like it would on any car. So this is supposed to put a protective layer on that and fix it. So we're going to find out. Now, you probably, like me, I'm reading the instructions on this, and it tells you to be careful and apply it to an inconspicuous area first, and then work in 3-foot areas. So, I don't really have any inconspicuous area on this top that I could put this on, and oh wow, nobody's gonna notice, so here goes. Point out this is a 2-in-1 process. Usually you've got the cleaner and then you've got the treatment. This is the cleaner and the treatment in one bottle. Should also point out this is my first time doing this on this car. So if I open the door when we're done and water comes pouring out, then we know I failed. And we won't tell my wife. Suds coming out of it. I don't know if the roof is leaking, but my shoes are. That looks pretty good. I'm pretty darn happy with that. Of course, doesn't take much to make me happy. You see this? I spent all this time cleaning this roof, and this guy shows up. Jerk. Take off. Give you a headache. One more pass. I want to make sure, absolutely sure, I got all the stuff out of here and pull them to get out. I'm going to sit here and let this guy dry. And hopefully it gave it a nice seal, I'm hoping. Praying. But all in all, that's pretty much it. To help speed up the process, I've got some terry cloths. What we're going to do is we're going to lay them on top of the roof and soak up some of that water. This is the easiest way to get the water out without tearing up or causing the little interwoven areas of the top to start shredding. Lightly press it, don't put a lot of weight on it. You don't want to mess it up. Put special attention to where you've got seams to make sure water accumulates in those areas. You just want to try and get as much out of that with the towel as you can. Some Blue Magic, half an hour, and I don't know how long this is good for, but it does the trick, cleans the roof, and I guess the only thing to do is open the door and see if I got any surprises gonna rush out on me. Nope, it's nice and dry. Awesome. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. This is a small how-to video on how to clean your roof, but I've got plenty of other videos, and I appreciate all the support you've given given our channel. If you like what you see, you can subscribe to us, and you get regular updates on all the other options projects we have. The S10 project's still going, so if you haven't seen any of those videos, you can click on the links attached and see how our progressing is on taking that lemon of an S10 and turning it into something. We got our first project. It's our first attempt at a flip project. We bought a 2000. Ford Expedition. It's an Eddie Bauer edition. It's worth good money. Got a great deal on it. Need to clean it up and get it out there so I can sell it and bring some money back in. So stay tuned. We appreciate all your support, and we'll catch you next time.